A very good morning to fellow colleagues of UFS, and also a very good morning to our very special, not only guest, our special international consultant, Dr. Indira. Welcome. Dr. Indira, this is the first time coming to visit Malaysia. Okay, and first place of Malaysia is Sabah.
Yeah.
And after a little while, you will feel the warmth of the people here in Sabah. Now, this workshop concerning blended course. Okay, when we say blended course, to everybody, that sounds very familiar. Okay, but here, because we have a key performance indicators, because we need to comply with 45% of blended learning for this semester. So, and we are covered and audited by a formula called 173. So, Dr. Indira has been briefed on 173.2. And in reality, 173.2 is not a good definition for blended learning. It's not correct. So we will get the true understanding, okay, and the real benefit of blended learning as we spend our time with Dr. Indira. Let me introduce a little bit concerning Dr. Indira. By the way, each and every one of you, I would like to say a big congratulations that you have been specially not only nominated but specially selected to be here. Okay. After the completion of these 5 days, actually Prof Rashid is supposed to be here to say a few words. Okay, but he says that he is going to be somewhere else right now physically, so he sent his best regards. But on Friday you will be here. Need to meet all of you. You will be back then. So, all of you have been specially selected to undergo this course, this workshop. And this workshop, ladies and gentlemen, is an international workshop. Okay? Yes, yes. We are all actually to attend this workshop of Dr. Indira. We got to fly you actually to Hyderabad. But through calculation of the budget, you know, Commonwealth of Learning say I bring her here. So we thank the Commonwealth of Learning for bringing Dr. Indira all the way from Hyderabad. Now, at the end of the 5 days, and at the end of all the activities that Dr. Indira will lead us through, you will be officially gazetted as mentors for blended learning, technology and learning in UFS. It's first of its kind of new on top of what you're doing, okay? So all of you will become the driver, okay, behind the e-learning agenda of UFS. All of you play a very important part from now on. Okay. Dr. Indira Kunyuru is a faculty member, and he in e-learning, and he manages the e-learning department at a place called ICFAI. Okay, business school. Okay. She administers a Moodle for 6 IBS campuses across India, not only Hyderabad, but across India. When we say India, we are referring to not 20 people, not 1,000 people, probably goes into the millions. And manages Moodle customization and functionality enhancement. She trains professors at the IBS, a group of institutions, and various academic and research institutions across India on e-learning. In Moodle, in OER, in blended learning, in instructional design, in interactive content development, in tech tools, in mobile apps for learning, long list. Okay. And she is the domain expert for IIT Bombay. Spoken tutorials on Moodle. So she's actually the pakar, sorry, the pakar biju, the expert in Moodle related affairs in She also served as an e-learning consultant for intergovernmental organizations and academic institutions, including the Commonwealth of Learning, Commonwealth Education Media Center for Asia, which is also a very big, large organization in India, and Mary's Stella College in Italia. And her doctorate is actually in open distance education. I understand her thesis was concerning library science. So she's quite a broad, just like every one of us, you know, we come from different fields and somehow we were bitten by the IT bug and we are here. Okay. And she's a certified instructional designer. She has developed distance education self-learning materials and many more things. Her research interests include technology-enabled learning, teaching learning analytics, adaptive learning, personalized learning, and so on. Dear colleagues, these 5 days, as we go through with Dr. Indira, may we put ourselves wearing the shoe of students, okay, under Dr. Indira. So, which means as a student and a teacher, Dr. Indira, we would have to listen to what she leads us, okay? And there will be surveys, there will be certain activities, maybe comply with the deadlines and so on. So, with that, I hand the whole 5 days to Dr. Indira Puniru to have a free way to lead us the next level of blended learning. Okay.